Hej, witam was serdecznie, tu Elizabeth Iron i zapraszam was na kolejny odcinek z gry The Walking Dead. Sezon pierwszy. W poprzednim odcinku weszliśmy sobie do tego biura tamtego sklepu apteki. No i dowiedzieliśmy się, co stało się z właścicielami, czyli rodzicami Lee. No i niestety poznaliśmy prawdę, co się stało również z bratem Lee. Niestety. Do niego będziemy się musieli tam dostać, ale to potem chyba, żeby klucze zabrać z apteki, żeby się tam dostać, bo Larry potrzebuje jakiegoś tam leku na serce. Teraz potrzebujemy, musimy porozmawiać z Carly, bo Glenn ma jakieś tam kłopoty, musimy iść go uratować. No co tam, Carly?
Seem to handle yourself
pretty no, well. Really? Sobie radzi.
A disaster.
I can't tell.
My news editor was eaten about 5 feet away from me, and I would have joined her if it wasn't for that dorky guy on watch over there.
I'm sorry.
She was an asshole, but you know.
Yeah.
Tak pomógł jej. On cię uratował.
Yeah, can you believe it? Those creeps or ghouls or whatever the hell they are. They were pulling our van apart, and that guy, Doug, just came to the rescue.
You can never tell who the heroic ones are gonna be, I suppose.
He's kind of cute. In that parents' basement sort of way.
Huh?
Oh, nothing.
Dobra, gotowa do wyjścia.
You ready to head out?
You got it. You?
Tak, raczej tak.
Yeah.
Let's go.
Clementine tak wie, że musi tam gdzieś siedzieć przy tym razie czego radiu. Walkie-talkie radiu. Ło.
Mięsko świeże.
Trochę ich tu jest do sprzątnięcia tych zombioków.
Did you see that?
I sure did.
Drzwi się ruszają. Niespodzianka. Niespodzianka. Glenn się schował w śmietniku.
Not yet. There's a survivor trapped up there.
No way. We gotta go now.
Listen. Ale będzie chcieli go uratować.
I heard crying coming from inside.
Who is it?
It's a girl. We talked and she got frightened. I was trying to get in and help her, and she started yelling and saying I was bitten. I tried to convince her I wasn't, and that's when all these guys came out of the forest. A couple almost got me, and I ended up hiding in the ice machine.
Lucky you.
Aha, maszyny do lodów, a nie. Kosz na śmieci. Albo śmietnik.
You guys are suicidal over a girl.
I'm saving her, with or without you.
Think about if it was.
Jejku, ała.
This damsel in distress.
O, będziemy starali się pomóc tej dziewczynie. Kur.
Okay, this is the
place.
We don't know how hard it's gonna be to get her out of that room.
Yeah, it's boarded up.
So we have to kill every one of them in here. Quietly. Noise.
To jest broń. Wyciąga. No, my się możemy zaglądnąć.
She's eating something. So we got that one right there, close.
No, poduszka przyda się.
There's a pillow over there.
That's about as far as I got when it came to supply gathering.
I might have an idea for it.
Weź poduszkę.
Good luck smothering them to death.
That's not really what I have in mind.
To ty nie wiesz, a ja wiem.
Next?
Nigdzie dokąd.
We can probably make it over to the RV. Or down to the truck if we're quick and quiet about it.
A nie da się jakoś tak ten... Aha, przebiec musimy po cichu.
If we're quiet and keep our heads down.
W ogóle tak można było, czy...
Hmm.
Dopiero chyba teraz można by było. Nie.
Well, I got one pillow and two corpses.
An age-old problem.
To co w takim razie? Poczekaj, jak to się ten... Chyba jednak nie tak. Wróćmy się, bo wiem, że tego trzeba sprzątnąć, tego zombiaka. A tu w tą stronę jak pójdziemy? Na górę zostawiamy. Coś w aucie jest? No to...
What are you gonna do with that?
I don't really know. Do you have any tricks for getting into cars?
Not without tools, making a bunch of noise, and none with pillows.
No nie, bo jak stłuczymy to ten, to... To zombie jakieś się...
Get out your gun.
But the noise!
Just follow my lead. Stay right behind me.
No. Odusia w niego.
That was sick.
co to to było?
Dobra, mamy tego ziombiaka. Coś w aucie w ogóle jest? Ciekawego? A, to pewnie trzeba ten... Piece weźmy. Może się przydać. Okej, coś tu ten... Ręczny. No i chyba możemy zepchać tego zombioku. Nawet nie wie, co go uderzy, haha.
To było awesome.
Okej. Okay. Jeszcze spróbował ten koło tego auta. Okej, okay, co tamten? Jest, ale ciekaw, czy możemy tak sobie rozwalić... Świecą, o właśnie. Nie?
Let me see the spark plug. The porcelain inside these things turns car windows to tissue paper.
No okej. Okay. Popatrzymy nic więcej. Okej, bo tam jest śrubokręt, który nam się przyda, choć.
That could scramble a brain pretty good.
That's exactly what I was thinking.
No nic, musimy się w tamtą stronę wrócić. Tu podbiec i wbić ten śrubokręt temu zombiakowi. Gdzież on? Do góry? Okej, zakradnijmy się. Okej, mamy go. Jeszcze jeden powinien być. Się gwizdnął. No nie bardzo. W główkę go, w główkę. Okej. Ciekierka by się przydała. Upgrade.
Dude, where'd your weapon go?
Into that ice pick sized hole.
Holy shit. It's cool. Now we've got this.
No.
Are you two done?
Dobrze, weźmy sobie siekierkę.
Two more.
That should help.
No, powinna pomóc nam. Zakradnijmy się tam do tych zombaków.
Okay, we'll be right behind you.
Okej, chodźmy do góry. Chodźmy, chodźmy, zombie czeka, a nawet dwa i znowu śpiewasz, hi hi hi. Ojku. Dziela się głupota, co? No chodź, zombiaku. I drugi chodź. I były, znikły. No, co tam?
Hello in there. We're here to help.
Please just go away.
Let's go, guys.
In a minute. If you open up, we can take you somewhere safer. We've got a group in town.
No. Please.
She's in trouble.
No.
Miss, we're coming in.
No. Z buta.
You might want to break through that board first.
No. Co mi taka chrypka zbierze? Okej. Okay. Aniusiu.
Stop, just stop! I'm coming out.
Wychodzę.
You're hurt.
Oh god.
I said stay away.
We need to get you help.
It's too late for that.
Guys,
no,
she's
nie da się. No, nie da się pomóc.
I'm bit. But you wouldn't just leave.
Let's calm down. You could be fine.
I won't be fine. My boyfriend was bitten. You get sick and you die and you come back and you kill anything you can find.
You have a boyfriend?
Glenn.
I don't want that. It's
Glenn.
Not Christian.
Please, come on.
Just leave me, please go.
No dobrze, pójdziemy sobie.
Just try to take care of yourself for whatever time you have left.
You have a gun.
So mm-hmm.
Can I borrow it?
What do you
nie
mean
bardzo.
Borrow?
Give it to me. I can just, you know, end this and then
nie.
Problem.
Whoa.
Please, I don't want to be one of them. They're satanic.
Kabalskie pomioty. Nie, no gdzie to?
Then do it for me.
We need to get going.
No, chodźmy, zostawmy ją przecież.
Please.
This is crazy.
Please, step back.
It's just 2 seconds, just one bullet. And I can be with my family and it'll all be fine.
Nie.
Back up.
Oh no, spadniemy wszyscy. I spadlimy wszyscy. Ona pewnie będzie mieć.
Whoa, take it easy. We just want to help.
You can't.
Miss, just relax now. You need to think this through. We'll find you a doctor. It'll be okay. Let's all just... No!
No niestety.
Let's get out of here.
Here they come!
Oops, zębiki naciągają.
Get in!
Everyone all right? Yeah, we had some
close
calls. Glenn is fine and... Well, yeah, we're okay.
I've got a few cans of gas for your pickup in the trunk of my car.
Good to hear it.
And things back here?
Quiet. Our friend is still in and out of... Won't survive any more stress. The next order of business is getting those pills out of the pharmacy.
No. Okej, chyba siekiery potrzebowaliśmy do tej kółdeczki. Czekaj, porozmawiamy. Możemy ze wszystkimi jeszcze porozmawiać, czy to nie ma znaczenia? Okej, to już patrzyliśmy na tą gazetę. Co tam?
Story of the century here, huh?
Yeah, and I've got shit for recording equipment. And from the looks of it, there isn't going to be any shortage of first-hand accounts.
You do radio?
That's right. Well, until some piece of shit politicians yank our funding, and I hit the blogosphere. You drove up to cover the Cherry Blossom Festival. Real hard-hitting stuff.
Sounds worth it. I better get back to it.
Yep.
Thanks, by the way.
Okay, chyba nie mam co ten porozmawiać.
Yeah, I will.
Chyba nie ten. Co tam w ogóle Clementine? Jak tam palec?
Good. It doesn't hurt so much anymore.
Good.
No, to dobrze.
I know I'm not your dad, but if you need anything, I'm your guy, okay?
Okay, same.
You're my guy?
Oh, no. You know.
We're gonna try to take care of each other.
Yes, deal.
Let me know if you need anything.
Okay.
Glenn, co tam taki przybity jesteś?
You know.
Czy w do kutki?
Do you know the combination for the lock on the gate outside?
Why?
Oh, you know, I thought I'd go stretch my legs.
You're probably better off breaking it if you have to.
Rozpalić, no.
Back the motor in.
How can it be that bad so fast?
You know, when things are taken away, people do crazy shit.
I guess, but that's not me. I'm not giving up, not for anything.
Good, man. Good.
Yes,
really wanted that gun.
Seems like.
Why didn't you tell Carly to just give it to her?
No.
People can't be given up. This will pass.
I'm with you.
I'm glad to hear it.
What's your name?
I don't know. I mean, you guys seem okay.
What about your family?
Yeah, I
forget it, man. That's your business.
I hate feeling like I can't do anything.
I know the feeling, man. Try to get some rest.
Huh. Yeah, right.
Okay. To chodźmy na zewnątrz tam. Doc nas puści.
How are we doing?
Good. Wanna go have a look around outside?
Mm-hmm.
Let's have a look around.
Okay.
Okej, możemy ten rozwalić tą kutkę tym siekierą.
Awesome. Now to distract those things carefully.
No, musimy. Tego chyba musimy podnieść i odwrócić uwagę właśnie rzucając cegłą. Tamte telewizory. No chodźcie, na dobranockę tam leci. Ło, coś tam sumi. Chodźmy. Jejku, jak się przykleili do tych... Okej. Musimy mieć po te klucze. Klucze, kluczyki.
Hey, bud. I don't know what happened to mom and dad, but I know if you were there, you would have died for them. So, yeah. I'm gonna assume that's what happened.
Did you find them yet?
Give me a second.
Ja tu się żegnam z bratem, a ty mi głowy zwracasz.
I'm sorry, man. I'm sorry I wasn't here. But knowing you were to take care of them through all of it, that helped.
Fuck.
No nie, no przecież w szyję nic nie da. Teraz całą mu głowę odrąbię. No teraz. Prędzej. Kromie, braciszko. No ale mam klucze. Ops. Znudziło im się telewizja. Idę po świeże mięsko. Mięsko.
Man, that was close. But we did it. It's all that matters.
Dobrze, mamy klucze.
Got the keys.
Great. God, you're amazing. Let's get in there.
Dzięki. No mamy klucze, więc po co z siekierą tam coś robić?
Oh no. Shit. We gotta hurry.
Alarm się włączył. Nie. Tylko nie to. Budziło to wszystkie zombioki. Sobie tupta. Tup, 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 tup. Gdzie te głosy? Tu są te głosy.
Doc, come on, baby, time to go.
I'm gonna get the truck pulled up round back.
Do it fast. I gotta get my dad out.
Hipko, hipko, hipko.
I don't plan on dilly-dallying. Honey, take Duck into the office and barricade the living hell out of the door behind me. Glenn, when you hear me honking in the alley, start getting people out of here.
You got it.
Doug, Carly, and Lee, you guys make sure our defenses stay up till then. And Lee, I better take that axe in case I run into any of them on the way to my truck.
Here you go.
All right, that door's not locked anymore.
Shit! You three, get on it! I'll get back as fast as I can.
Stay away from the windows.
Let him tam pomóc ten.
Hey, Lee! If we don't make it through this, you should know that I think you're a great guy.
Dzięki. Że się w tobie zakochałam.
I should know what?
Huh?
You said I should know.
Niestety będziemy mieli kolejny wybór.
Okay then. Clementine, can you look for something to stick in between the handles? Something real strong, okay?
Okay.
Clementine, did you find anything?
Nothing! Wait!
A window is screwed!
Go!
Uciekaj, uciekaj. Cutie, literką a.
I found something!
Laska. No to na chwilę ją wytrzymy. No, kolejny wybór. Albo Carly, albo Doug. Dalej nie wiem kogo ten, czy Daga jest dobrze wybrać, czy Carly. Nie wiem, zawsze Carly datowałam. Nie wiem jak z Dagiem. Oh no.
God.
Let's go!
Niestety. Nie. Klementaj, zostaw. Zostaw ją. Brzydki zombie. Uciekaj. Biegnij. Oż ty. Cholero jasna. Wow. Już nie widzę. Kenny uratował nas. No, dzięki, stary. Jejku, ile tu ich jest. No, przenieśliśmy się do tego motelu. Tak, James już zagaduje. Dok. Czuszka. Zostawię sobie na pamiątkę zdjęcie. To jakieś wystrzały, czy ktoś się broni pewnie. Dobrze, porozmawiajmy może z... I będziemy mogli z każdym.
I think I need to go.
To Atlanta?
Yeah. I got friends there. And I just can't stay here knowing that they could be trapped in that city.
Sounds like nobody knows what's happening there. When we left a few days ago, could have gone either way.
I gotta take my chances.
Podkaż Rika i innych. Ale to w komiksach i w serialu. Okej, to jedź jak musisz, no. Dobra, znajdź przyjaciół.
Thanks, Lee. That means a lot. I don't mean to abandon you all, but this seems like an okay setup. And I'm sure things will be back to normal around here in no time.
Let's hope.
You guys be safe.
We'll try.
Pamięta. To wydarzenie całe. Dobra, jedź. Okej, chodźmy porozmawiajmy dalej z nas. Proszę.
Close call back there.
Thanks for picking me up.
No problem. We have to take care of each other.
Yeah.
No, raczej tak.
You said you wanted kids once.
I did, yeah.
Well, she's not your daughter, so you can't treat her like she is.
Yeah, I know that.
But you can take care of her. Hell, maybe better than a father even could.
Thanks, Kenny.
I got your back, pal.
Okay, thank you. Okej, z kim jeszcze możemy porozmawiać? Aha, z Karoliną. Zdałoby się z nią porozmawiać.
How you doing, Carly?
I'm okay. You know, considering.
I do, yeah.
I can't stop thinking about Doug. We couldn't have saved him, could we?
I don't think so. It happened pretty fast.
I know it's stupid. We just met. And he was such a... It's just that... I think that I liked him.
Chyba coś więcej niż lubił.
I'm sorry, Carl.
It's okay. Thanks, though. There's been a lot of death in the past few days. Anyway, I'd rather be alone, I think.
Okay.
I understand.
Wait, Lee?
What is it?
How did you choose? We both needed you. You picked me.
Yeah.
I was gonna help you both.
But you helped me first.
Yeah, I did.
I just wish we both could have.
Jak nie ty, to on by był pierwszy. Kogoś trzeba było wybrać. Niestety. Nie dało się obojga uratować. Tam dzieciaki. Boże, dogiem zagaduje. A czek. Boże, daj żyje święty spokój.
Okay, sorry.
I'm sorry, there's not a lot of kids here.
No, it's not that. It's... I got grabbed again.
I was there, though.
I fell, and my walkie-talkie broke. Glenn had the other one.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Thanks. I know I need to be tough. I'm just sad. I know it doesn't make any sense, but it's how I used to talk to my mom and dad. And now they're gone. It's gone.
Maybe we can find you another one.
I'll just keep this one, I guess.
Lee, come here for a second.
Let me go deal with this.
To ten gbur chce. Boże, ten coś zaczął zakadywać. Boże, like drogi. Nie bardzo.
Not really.
Good. Stay away from her. Or everyone here knows that Lee Everett is a killer. Talking about those things out there. You hear me?
Aha, to se mów. Każdemu, komu chcesz.
I ask you a question, boy.
Why?
Again, I wouldn't expect a convicted murderer to listen to anything anybody's got to say.
Weź się, gościu, cmoknij.
I know who you are.
Te literki.
I don't give a shit about what happens to you. But if anything happens to my daughter or that little girl you've got with you, you watch your ass.
Ki dupek.
Hey, Lee. Do you have a second?
A boż. Weź się.
My dad would be dead if it weren't for you.
No i tak nam się odwdzięcza.
Because of me.
You can't be like that. You're only one man.
I don't know.
We're lucky to have you.
Jejku, jejku. Puzi, puzi. Nie bardzo. I za tatusia.
Me too.
This motor inn's pretty damn defendable. We block off the entrances with some cars, keep someone on watch. We could stay here until the military rolls through.
No.
I actually agree with that plan.
Me too.
Chyba z dwóch, czy z trzech stron są te motele. Tak, chyba z trzech. Tylko tu z przodu jest ten wjazd.
You know, guys, I think it's going to be okay.
No więc tylko za bardzo. Ups. Nie wiem, czy tak dobrze będzie, jak światło wam zgaszą. Oh no. Ciąg dalszy nastąpi. Kolejne żywe trupy, kolejne spoilery. Ale tak pokrótce chyba, co? Chyba tak.
I want you to have this, okay? In case you or Clementine starts feeling weak.
You don't owe me anything, Carly. How you doing, Clementine?
I'm really hungry, Lee.
We gotta get food, Lee. Soon.
Howdy. I'm Andrew St. John. We're from the St. John Dairy.
It's beautiful.
I never did thank you for saving Duck from the walkers back at Herschel's farm.
Something's coming, Lee. There's gonna be a war.
Będzie się działo. Dużo się będzie działo. Boże, strasznie ta muzyka wyje. Że mam przyciszoną ją. I to bardzo. Nie, Lee, co ty mi robisz? A to wszystko w drugim epizodzie. Okej, powinny statystyki się nam pokazać na koniec. Tak, mamy. Light Herschel. Jeszcze ja i 36% kłamaliśmy. Tak rozszał, kogo żeśmy wybrali. Daga. On na więcej. Side with Kenny. No tak połowę osób się obroniło. 55% refused gun. A czy daliśmy broń tej śmiesznej? I Dagor Carly. To Jezu, 76% osób też wybrało Carly. Okej. Okay. No okej, okay, skończymy sobie tu ten pierwszy epizodzik. W następnym odcinku zobaczymy, co nas czeka, a po tym krótkim zwiastunie widzieliśmy, że no trochę się tego będzie działo. I zobaczymy, jak to dalej się potoczy nam historia. No a ja wam dziękuję za pierwszy epizod i słyszymy się w następnym. No nic, dzięki za oglądanie, proszę o subskrypcję, jeśli wam się podobało, komentujcie, lajkujcie, no i co, słyszymy się w następnym odcinku z The Walking Dead. Cześć!